Here's a trick for measuring the signal strength on your cell phone, and it's much better than using the four-bar indicator. Welcome to Seeley Training. I am Jason Seeley. The signal bars that you have at the top left corner of your cell phone actually are measured with decibels ranging from minus 140 to minus 44, with minus 140 being a poor signal and minus 44 being the best possible signal. I've found that the range of that signal generally is between minus 120 range and about minus 50, 55. Once you get past the minus 125 range, you're not going to have any signal at all. In order to see the decibel measurement, you need to go into field test mode. The way to do that is to go into your cell phone, punch in this code, *3001, #12345, **, and hit dial. This puts you in field test mode. Now click on LTE and then click serving cell measure. And you'll see on the menu RSRP0 and RSRP1. RSRP stands for reference signal receive power. The difference between 0 and 1 is 0 is the cell phone tower that you're connected to that's closest, and RSRP1 is the second closest. You'll notice these numbers update about every 6 seconds. I've also noticed that the bars update a little bit slower than that, so the cell measure indicator is going to be much more accurate. To get out of field test mode, all you have to do is hit the home button and that'll clear it. That's a quick look at the cell phone signal measurement. Hope that's useful for you. Hey, if you want to see more videos like this one, please subscribe. And if you've enjoyed this video, be sure to click the thumbs up and leave a comment. I really do appreciate your support.